going, okay, right, today is what day is it, Friday. And didn't do much yesterday. It's just a goal. I spent all day yesterday trying to upload video from the trip over here, etc., onto YouTube. But the internet connection here is very, very slow. The upload is exceedingly slow. And I left it running all night and only done about 25% of it. So it's going to be, when I get home, you're going to get the whole lot in my hall. All the days in one go. So anyway, today is we're off to Doneraile. We're not playing golf today because they've got a competition on. And we did 2 days in the trip off, so we thought we'd have today off. So today we're going to go and take photographs. And I'll do some video as well of the country park at Doneraile. And then we're going to have something to eat and probably a pint of Guinness. At least we can get a pint of steak, because I know the last bit of video that I did yesterday, I'm off for a pint of Guinness, but everywhere was shut. It's really weird, the pubs over here. They're not open like they are in England. I don't know if you're lucky. And often not at all during the day. So, anyway, I'll catch you in soon. What I'll probably do is yesterday's golf one. The picture golf from yesterday, I'll put on today's one. So, you'll probably get this intro first and then the golf. So, probably after the intro bit, it'll be the golf. And then I'll catch you again after the golf. Alright, so I'll see you soon. Bye. For now. Okay, and welcome to Doneraile Golf Course. Let's get really teed off on the first. I'm trying this new system, let's see how it works. Okay, this is Dave about to take your second shot on the first. There's a hush in the crowd. I followed it with a camera, let's see how it came out. I tell you what, that was a good first and second shot there.
Yeah. That doesn't bode well for the rest of the
Perhaps playing for the camera works better. Perhaps playing for the camera works better. Thank you. That looked to me like it went on the green. Are you supposed to use a normal iron on this, or...?
Flat
I'll use a putter.
You've got a bit of rough there.
Yeah.
You might knock it off a bit, but you've got more control like that.
I'm sure somebody watching this will tell us that I've done it wrong, but. Yeah. Oh, nice chip. That practice paid off. Oh, look at that. That's come round beautiful.
That skill.
And on to the second. Thank you.
then I got up and upstairs.
Yeah.
And got three balls in. I keep going until I get really straight in. I'm all right at 6 foot. But I used to miss more. To get put off like that.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Jesus, someone's won a good hitter there. Can't even see him and he's got a ball right up.
He gets out here to play through, so.
Yeah, but there's three of them, I think. Yeah. I think one of them might be up and play. Too.
Like I said, like you said, Bob, we did that last night. Same again, not quite hard enough. Doneraile Country Park, as I said. We've just done a walk, just over 4 miles around, and we've got something to eat just now. A Coke, a cup of coffee, a can of Coke rather, and a pint of Guinness stuff. Anyway, that's the walk for Weir. I'll take the load of photographs and I will actually put a slideshow of these photographs up. Where we actually go from this lot, I don't know, this video, or if I do another one on its own for that. Right, head back to the car now. And off to wherever we're going to go next. Whatever that might be. So I'll do a bit more in a bit. Hang on. I shall show you this bit down here. There's Dave there. He's trying to rain as well. You need to go around to the wheel. Beautiful place, sir. Really lovely. Have to say. I'm a lovely fresh walk.
But I'm doing this bit on Sunday to put at the end of Friday's one because I forgot to do it when I edited it. Once again, sorry for not getting this up to you before I go back to England. It's going to be when I get back to England because it's the slow internet here. But it will be up when I would hit the whole lot up on the Tuesday when I get back, and you'll have a week's worth nearly. Anyway, hope you enjoyed today's video of a little walk round and the golf as well. Bit of fun doing the golf. I was using a different system, having a camera attached to the golf bag. Work on that one. I've got to stop doing these blasted ums. Anyway, then it was our walk around Doneraile, which is beautiful. I mean, that was a really good bit of cardiac work out there, as they say. And I enjoyed that. So I hope you've enjoyed the video. And if you've enjoyed it, usual crap, give me a nice thumbs up. If not, please put in the comment section why you didn't like it and what you didn't like. And not a subscriber, usual thing, please subscribe. And I'll catch you again later. Bye-bye.